One person deceased, one person injured, and the suspect was taken into custody with that incident a short distance away from the original scene. Shooting happened on the inside of the WingStop on Nursery and Irvin Boulevard in Irvin, Texas.